All right, what's going on, everyone? It is Mike back at it again. This is gonna be my very first like vlog, giveaway vlog, trade night. We got kids packs made for Talkin Baseball. Be here for about an hour or two. Let's see if we get some cards away.
It's free.
Thank you.
You can take one.
Okay,
we got some more stuff. We got a green Luca. Some guy got a green Luca over there for sale for $7.
But the trick is you gotta tell your homies to come over here to our table too.
Right? Okay. Yeah, I'll do that.
We got an MJ too. My only MJ that I packed.
I take that.
Hold on.
I didn't go take the Michael Jordan.
You didn't take the Jordan?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I'll
open it up.
Check your channel and tell everyone to come over here.
For sure.
Thank you.
All right, buddy. Have a good one. Football? You a Niner fan?
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
Who's that?
Did you get that for free?
Yeah.
Trey Lance. He's going to do big things?
I love Trey Lance.
There you go, man. Come back.
Okay.
Take Venmo?
I do that. He can, though.
Okay.
He'll take this. He'll take this. Thank you, probably. That's numbered at
175. Is that right?
I just got that today.
You just got it today?
Yeah.
There you go. What'd you trade for it? Or did you buy it outright?
I a Spike Lee Michael Jordan stay in school card.
He's going to be a good boy, bro.
He's dope, man. Is this real?
Yeah, it is.
Or do you got really good handwriting?
I do not have good handwriting.
The clay's dope, too. Did you get these in person or mail in?
I got these two in person. This we got from a guy, like a guy that got it signed. And then, yeah.
Dope, man. All right. I'll come back around. Take a look.
I would do the Anthony straight up, honestly. If that one did,
what a sick card.
And I got maybe like 60 extra bucks.
So who's your favorite player again?
Klay
Thompson?
Yeah.
Why is Klay Thompson your favorite player?
He's funny.
He's funny, huh?
I haven't watched any of
the it's all yours, buddy. Check out this Tua. 2 of 3. Pull this. Drop your IG again.
Need aces.
Need aces, man. If you're looking for a Tua, go check that one out. What else you got? He has a select. Look at this tie-dye. This is nasty. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4 color patch. 19 out of 25. Sheesh. Woo, look at this. This is fire. 2 out of 35 right there. PSA 8. Go check him out on IG. He has heat. He's looking to move him. He pulled that Tua out of a pack. Out of a hobby shop. At home.
Whatnot.
On Whatnot. Jeez. There we go.
Bedtime break. Shout out bedtime breaks.
There you go. Sheesh, look at this.
You were asking about
$200 Lamar Jackson out of 10. He has an Aaron Donald 1 of 3 patch. Dan Marino heirlooms. Flawless. This kid's loaded. Nice one of one Justin Herbert custom card. Dope, man.
Yes. That's so good.
This is sick. 32 out of 49. Anthony Edwards, I'm a sucker for unique and metal cards.
Like no,
this one's dope. Might have to make a deal. 5'10.
What's up, brother?
How's it going, man?
Good. How you been?
Good. Is the Zito's from this year?
Yeah, that's the 2022 Prestige.
Damn.
Dude, the A's are on fire in those packs, dude. The Pristine, the breaks.
I gotta try them, man.
My son went in, I would say, 15 breaks on Facebook and hit every auto for the
A's. Damn. Love the Zitos, man. Gotta rep the Bay Area. Is it okay if I take a look?
Yeah, go ahead. That's all my son's stuff, and I'll do whatever for him. He's making money, so whatever
there
you see, the most surprises I think are on the back. But we'll go low.
Okay.
Oh, it's a.
Uh-oh, what's this? You got something crazy coming up? The Sharp Bateman rookie card. You could probably sell that card. We'll get that one sleeved up for you. What's we got? Devin White. You got a blitz of Antonio Gibson. Daniel Jones. Michael Parsons, that's a good one to have. Oh, you got a Trey Lance. Show the camera that one. There we go. Nice little Trey Lance action. Nice. We'll get that one sleeved up for you, too. I'll get that one in a top loader for you, too. DeAndre Swift, Marcus May. Oh, Mac Jones, too. Show the camera. That's dope. Got a Mac Jones. Here we go. Did you have fun? Always nice ripping the free stuff, right?
Yep.
All right, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed that. My first attempt at a vlog. Hopefully I'll get better in time as I hit up more shows. But it was a lot of fun, you know, engaging with the kids, growing the hobby, giving them free packs, having them rip some product. You know, it's always fun. You know, everyone there at the show was super nice. Shout out again to Talkin Baseball hosting this. They do it about once a month. You know, I'll definitely try to do something like this on my next card show. I think that's going to be in Concord, but thank you to everyone. If you guys enjoy this kind of content, hit that subscribe button below. Give me the thumbs up, comment. Let me know what you guys would like to see in some of the vlogs that I'll do. I didn't really pick anything up at all. Was just really there just to enjoy people's company and grow the hobby through kids. So this is Mike from Card Manic. You know, hopefully you guys have a great week, and I will see you next time.